These are Shakespeare books.
I don't think you even know those books.
You don't think I know these books?
No.
I don't know these books. But I've already made it, though. Complete this right here. Be not afraid of greatness.
Some are born great, some achieve greatness, and others have greatness crushed upon them. Malvolio in 12th date said that.
Yeah.
I'm good at this.
Listen to me, this right here. The fool doth think he is wise.
But the wise man knows himself to be a fool.
Oh, where is that from?
Touchstone and As You Like It.
You know, you're gonna stop talking down to me. I know that.
That's this one.
That's what you ain't gonna do, little boy. You ain't gonna keep disrespecting the fact that I don't know nothing.
Now what?
Now what?
Yeah.
Okay, one last thing. I am told that you can recite Sonnet 18.
Yes.
Who in here knows Sonnet 18?
Nobody.
Well, come on down here with me, Jackson.
Okay.
I'm gonna let you do it. This is Sonnet 18.
Sonnet
take your time.
18.
Take your time. We gotta set it up. This show business, Jackson.
All right.
Hold on, man. Now, you wanna start with your hands out like this. Hold your hands like this. Now do Sonnet 18. Do it.
Sonnet 18 by William Shakespeare. So I compare thee to a summer's day, thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do sate the darling buds of May, and summer's leaves have all too short a day. Sometime too hot, the eye of heaven shines, and often is the gold complexion dimmed. Every fair from fair sometime declines, by chance or nature's changing course and trend. But I eternal summer sun that fade, or dispossessed of that fair that oast, nor to the bride of waters insane, eternal lines the time thou growest. So long as men can breathe, or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee.
Way better. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest Shakespeare kid of all time. Give it up for Jackson. Good job, Jackson.
Thanks.
Thank you, man. Take care. Wave at the people.
What?
Supposed to go that way.
Yeah.
It's called Harvey English Dictionary, Words from the Hood. Now, you're gonna learn yourself something today.
Wow, a real
These
dictionary.
Are words that can get you through life in case you mess around and go down too far on that hill up in... These are words that you are going to need to know. And I have a dictionary...
Let's go, let's go home.
Okay, let's go. You ready?
Yeah.
Spell libeler.
Lobla. Language of origin, please.
Black people.
Okay. May I have the definition, please?
Lobla. If you keep spinning that thing around, you lobla, put your eye out.
Okay. Lobla. L A B. L-A, Labla.
Yes!
Now,
don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. You can spell it several ways. See, that's the beauty. That's the beauty of the words I use. It don't matter how you spell it, it's how you say it. That's wonderful. Listen to
that
me. You ready for your next one? You ready for the next one?
Yeah.
Fitna.
F-I-T-N-A, Fitna.
Boy. Now, let me tell you something. Now, to really seal it, use fitna in a sentence. You're gonna hurt your head, but just try.
Fitna, spell a word. That means I'm going to spell a word.
Yes, yes.
See.
You my man. Come on over here, man. You my dude.
Thank you.
I love you, man. Thank you, man, for being my dude. Folks, make some noise.